Well met. 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 Well met.
Good morning, and welcome to another exciting episode of DDOwiki Talk with your host, Technical 13, aka ShoeMaker, me. How is everybody this fine Tuesday morning? This fine Valentine's Day morning. Good morning, Nemi. How are you today? Let's switch over from our splash screen here. Boop. Boop. And fix my icon here. View temperature. Good morning, Darius. Let's get this prize thing added to our stream. Hopefully it doesn't lock up on me this time. Yay! We will be doing a 500 DP giveaway today. For 10 viewers. Ah, so you live near me then. Possibly. And I have another foot expected to come in tomorrow. Episode 54. Let's move this over. A bit more. There we go. Yeah, I'm in Maine, which is like part of Canada. So, happy Valentine's Day. It's the first thing I see when I load into the wiki this morning. Our mug go away so you can see me. There we go. Huh. Why is that broken? Oh, because I didn't reload it after I resized it. Alright, there we go, that's fixed. Just takes a reload to fix. Alrighty, let's take a look at our recent changes page. Yeah, me too. It also happens to be my oldest daughter's 19th birthday today. The Valentine's Day baby. Isn't that exciting? I have to figure out something to do. I look forward to it. Let's take a look at our recent changes. Anything interesting happening in this last week on Wiki here? Happy birthday to her indeed. Oh, that's right. So, last week or the week before, Borrower decided to come back to the wiki. We welcome him back. Quite excited that an old vet's coming back. New person Shell Rose decided that they wanted to take on improving the viewing of our hair dyes. Created a new template for hair dyes. Started creating a bunch of pages. I've gone in and helped them tweak it so that it looks nice. Not really a lot has happened this week, which is okay. We'll take a look at, oh, I don't know, lavender hair dye. The icon is permanently changes the color of your character's hair, can be purchased in the DDO store for 40 DDO points. Standard colored hair dyes can also be purchased on the auction house and are occasionally found in chests. See the two views of it. Good morning, Amref. Might actually work on that template a little bit today. I'm gonna add, thinking about adding a cost. Are there any non-standard hair dyes that we have in here? We got amber, blonde, burgundy, charcoal, chestnut, ebony, fawn, honey, lavender, rose, sage, scarlet, sienna, silver, slate, snow, and steel. They're all 40. They're all the same description, right? They are. Good morning, Lighting Glance. I might change the template for that. It's the same text for all of them. Character or server. Maybe later. Good morning, Toshai. Only 15 minutes in, and we're already halfway to what we need to do the giveaway this week. We're in the middle of February, and any time now, Community Manager Quartervan, I expect, will be looking into the possibility of putting together a new Players Council. And as a result, I want to look for something. I had started at one point putting together an application on Wiki to allow people to apply for a Players Council position. But I don't think I actually ever it ever made it to Wiki. I think it's just a local. Shrink this for a second. Let me see here. Where did I put it? I have a folder here somewhere. PCapp.js. Edit with Notepad. Okay. So this is the form that I started to put together. I don't know what this looks like. Go on Wiki and see what I have here. Special blank page. F12? Yes. Console. Don't care about any of that. Let's paste this into the console. Oh, there it is. Okay. Just couldn't see. All right. So, what I have so far: application for players council, real name, email, country, are you 18 plus, main characters. Primary guild, favorite class outside of main, minimum level attained. Forum name, social media, play style, subscription statuses, expansion packs, interests. How difficult do you think the game is? Alright, so that's a start. I want people to be able to click on a link and bring up this form, where they fill in the information with whatever isn't already filled in. It actually, if you have your email selected, entered into the wiki, it'll actually automatically load it up for you. Number box that you can scroll up through from one, you can scroll through from 1 to 30. Cool, I might want to change my justification on that. I want to make these boxes a little bigger too. Okay. Give a 100 length email. Argonessen, Canis, Kyber. You can't see this very well because of the color of the text, right? Even if I make it bigger. If I switch the language to text so that it becomes black, normal text doesn't help a lot, but okay. this in here. Forum. Forum. Social media. Style, subscription status. So that's going to be checkboxes. Three of them. IP expansion packs. We're going to have two of those. Menace of the Underdark and Shadowfell Conspiracy Trust. Type equals box. Save. Next time. Word wrap not on. All right, let's save that. Copy all of this, head back over here. F12. Bring this down, reload the page so we can get rid of what's there. Start with a nice clean page. Paste that to the console. Okay. Breaks. Uncaught reference form is not defined at build form. Okay. Do that. Head back here, reload. Paste this in here this morning. Break this time, but why are we getting undefined for real name and email? I don't know. But we got checkboxes for free to play, premium, VIP. Actually, that should be a radio button. I'm gonna change that to radio. So you pick one or the other. Menace, Shadowfell. Put those on new lines. Save form for next time. I don't have that in there yet, that's fine. A href equals page name is going to be good morning, Nerve. Let's add you to the giveaway here. That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. I wanted this one right here. Here we go. NYRVJJN. Moderator. It gives us 6 out of 10 for the giveaway today. Let's head back to the wiki real quick. And what I'm going to do is a hey, Hunzinator. Good to see you here. Do a view page source. We do DDO point code giveaways over here on DDO stream. Afternoon for you, I believe, isn't it? Alright, so email. That's not available either. I'll have to get that from the API. Okay. Okay, for type, EIP. F2P, EF2P, that's good. Do want to put in a do want to make this a list. Alrighty, let's head back over here. Bring up our console down here on the bottom. What's that look like? Get this from API, get this from API if available. I do need to make those boxes bigger. I don't know why that's not working. But we've got free to play, premium, VIP. I need to select one of those by default. We're going to put it on free to play to start with. Form name undefined. That's broken down here. Let's see here. Ah, okay, so that's why I can't make it a link. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to have to make the whole thing a link. I don't need to use title. I don't need to use ABBR, actually. I can just use this. Want to make it a link? Not really. All right, let's go with that. Good morning, Cormac and Isander. Uncaught syntax error, missing closing parenthesis after list. Why? Okay. And where's our checkbox? Back to normal text so you guys can see it. There we go. There we go. Still need to make those input boxes bigger. But as you can see, it starts with, and I can hide these dots. It starts with free to play and you can change your selection. Good morning. Let's add some names to the giveaway here. Cormac Zero. Isander. And Vitor Pruss. We have enough to roll for a winner at the end of the stream. That should be checked by default to save. Okay. Do-do-do-do-do. Save data. Oh, okay. So what's this? Let's take a look and see what this does. Gives us an object. Tell us what's in the object. bot email. I don't know what that's all about. Okay, so there we go. That's populated. I put this at the top of the page. So let's do this. Set those. If there's an email, do that. Here, if there's no email, it'd always be a real name. If real name equals empty, name is not empty. If it's not undefined, and if it's not empty, okay. Good morning, Fen. FENRYIR. All right. It's not going to be that. It's going to be this is not undefined and not empty. Then set real name to that. Okay. Clear this page off here. Back down a little bit. Clear this out. All right, let's see what happens this time. There we go. DDO stream, undefined for email. Although it's posting it there. And it's got real name wrong too. Not updating those. this back at the bottom. Don't know what that's all about. Don't know what that's all about. I do want this at the bottom. Save. Load. Here. There we go. Now it's pulling it again. Forum name. This by default. What else do we got here? Description status. Good morning, El Pair. Okay. So this is going to be our save data function. Var c app data equals. App data dot mail equals mail. Real name. Forum handle. Forum. Actually, But just do this. Good morning. Yes, Duck. Okay. I'm sure we'll make it a little bit easier for you guys to see if I do this. A little bit bigger and change this back to JavaScript. You guys see that okay? Okay, so it didn't like something. Real name is not defined. Ah, there it is. Okay. There we go. For some reason, I didn't like my request, though. Uncaught reference. Forum is not defined. Okay. forum. Country. About my ability to understand Portuguese. There it is. Forum. Alright, so let's reload this. This all out. There we go. Forum name's populated there. And we have an object to be able to pass to the form. I don't need these to show up here anymore. I can get rid of those down here. Have a great night, Hunzinator. Okay. All right, so what I need to do is I need to start at the top. What's the first one? Real name? Email. Country. Age. Main dot server. Name class, so name class server, so name. Name. Race. Class. Ooh, I don't like that. Class. Will I collect applications for the council? No. Cordovan will be handling all applications for the council, but I wanted a way to make it easier to submit an application through the wiki. Currently, you go to the forums, you copy the list of information that he wants, and you send him an email, or you get to him through some other way. For some people, that's tough to do, and I think people that would have good input might be getting cut out. So I wanted to make it so that there was an easy form. You fill out the form and you hit a button to send it, and it will automatically send the email to Jerry Cordovan. Max level. There's some stuff there. Forum handle. Social media. I don't know how I want to do social media yet. PC app data dot forum handle. Social media. I want that to be one of these. And I want it to be if each one of them. Facebook, Twitter, YouTube. LinkedIn, etc. I do want to sort those by name. Actually, Facebook, LinkedIn, sure that's how I want to do it either. /11, I need some more coffee for this. Okay. I'm going to give them all IDs. Look for them with IDs. What I'll do. LinkedIn, Twitter, YouTube to start with. Okay. It had to do four reaches. So it's this each object. Each one of these index value. And make sure this is going to work right. App data is not defined. Okay, so that will work. Okay. Not sure how this one's gonna work, but we're gonna find out. Name. Main class. Race. Guild. Oh. Guild. ID. Max level. Forum handle. Social media doesn't exist yet, so I can actually just comment that out for now. That's as far as I've made it so far. Okay, so let's copy all of this. It loaded. Sweet. See what it looks like. Looks good to me. Okay. Country USA. I can actually probably populate that from the wiki as well. Main. ShoeMaker, human, cleric. Should have a multi-selector there for up to three. Canis, primary guild, Templar. 30. Premium, menace, hard. I filled in some stuff there, and now I want to do a test to see what Submit app puts together for PC data. Let's log it. That value is not a function at 41. What's 41? 51-ish? I don't have 51. 141. Okay, so value. So oh, maybe it's just val. see what happens now. Ah, value is not a function. I screwed one up right there. Strange. Try this again. Try this again. There we go. Age true, country USA, email, form handle, main, class, guild, name, race, server, max level 30, real name, social media. Sites, false. Nice. So it is putting together an object. The only thing I don't like is age being true instead of being true. So for age, hey, Foam. Okay, I can do that. Make sure that worked. It did work, good. Age is true, country USA, email, form handle, awesome. Making some progress here. All right, so. What other social media sites are out there? Probably fit three per line without it getting, well, I could fit four per line without it getting too cluttered. All right, so. I don't know that anybody uses it anymore, but we'll add MySpace in there. Suppose we could add Discord. What else do we have? Now we can add some more later. Well, let's see here. Main name, okay. Main race, main class. Make that a select. Make that a select as well. Okay, what do we have for race options? We have human, dwarf, elf. Drow, warforged. Gnome. What other options do we have? I should know this stuff, right? I don't even have races up here. Okay. halfling and the half and the halves. I forgot about the halves. I don't ever play them. So we got 1, 2, 3 halves. How many do we have all together? Let's make this easy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Okay. Human. Drow. Dwarf. Halfling. Half elf. Half orc. Warforge. Gnome. Okay. Morning Lord. Shatter Kai. Deep Gnome. Wait. What? Not one of the first four. Oh, I forgot regular elf. I'm gonna sort these by alphabetical anyway, and blade forged, okay. Put these in alphabetical order. DDRDW, elf, halfling, half-e, half-o, human, gnome, PDK, Shatterkai. Okay, so those are in alphabetical order. Good. Blade forged, gnome, drow. Drow, dwarf, elf, halfling, half elf, orc, human, gnome. Okay. S. Technically, this is Morning Lord Sun Elf. I'll swap this around. LMNOP, so move that one up. And Warforged. I'm going to call this one Man. I'm just going to go with H on that one. D and DW. Browse not that long. There's Dwarf. Or Elf. Okay, so that's what I'm going to go with for abbreviations for those, for values. Actually, almost. I'm just going to trim halfling. Kind of want them all 5 characters or less. There we go. So, if you click on Blade Forged, or Deep Gnome, or Morning Lord, or Purple Dragon Knight, or Shatter Kai, I wanted to perform a JavaScript function that will change so for Blade Forge it's Paladin. Change class 1 the default for whatever that iconic is for you. Deep Gnome is Wizard. Morning Lord is Cleric. PDK is Fighter. Shatter Kai is Rogue. Okay, so main class 1. Two, three. What are our class options? Good morning, Migo. Haven't added you to the list here yet. Only 15 minutes left. See, this is why JavaScript takes so long. There's so much coding involved. Okay, so code for Warlock, WLK. lock. Alrighty, let's see here. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. We've got 14 of them. So, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 14. I want to add one more. Or none, because that's an option. Okay, so we got cleric, artificer, druid, fighter, paladin, rogue, sorcerer, monk, favored soul, so cleric, druid, ranger, missing two. What two am I missing? Those are the ones that I play. Barbarian. One more. Come on, Shu. Bard. That's the one that I don't ever play. Thank you. Okay, so these in alphabetical order. That goes go under there. Druid, fighter, favorite soul is gonna go underneath druid, sorcerer, and rogue are gonna go under ranger. LMNOP, so paladin under monk. Okay. Now I can copy all of these to here and here. And this one is going to be select a class. Let's see what this looks like. Good morning, gummy bears. Missing parentheses after syntax list. Okay. That in there. That in there. Try that again. Still missing one. turn off word wrap for a second because it'll be easier for me to see. Missing one there. Here. Okay, good. Word right back on. Clear this, let's try it again. There we go. Well, those are in the wrong area. But, oops. Please select a class. I gotta figure out how to disable that option. BladeForge, Deep Gnome. So I don't have that quite set yet. Should be changing that. I don't like those in the wrong area. Oh, okay, I know what I need to do. So, please select a class. And non-breaking space slash TD. Actually, disabled. That's what I want. It was something like that. It's not enabled, it's disabled. Load the page. Figure out the console. Paste that in there. Blade forged. There we go. Can I do that? Yep. So by default, it assumes BladeForge Paladin. And then when you click on Deep Gnome, it should change. I need to fix that part of it. Test it with that. 9:56, almost time to end our stream. So when I click on Shatter Kai, it should change to Rogue, but it doesn't. Okay, so that doesn't work. Do it with jQuery. Not what I want. I don't want to change the whole list. I just want to change the selected value. Yes, Player's Council. Okay, so go. Helping me any. Oh. But that's the problem. Let's see if that fixes it. About the application process, I can't tell you anything about it. The only thing that I know is that these are the fields that Quartervan usually asks for when applying. So what I'm doing is I'm trying to make a nice form that people can just select some stuff from the field. And it will... Still not working. And it will allow you to submit your application without a whole bunch of typing if it's not necessary. At gummy bears. Why isn't that working? Oh, maybe it's not an on-click. Maybe that's the problem, it's not an on-click. This into the console changes, so it's not on click. Ah, okay. So what I need to do is jQuery on select. On change. Try it on change instead of an on click. Now let's see what happens. Still nothing. Okay. What I'm gonna have to do then is create a new function. And so when I select Morning Lord, still isn't fire. Can I fire it manually? That. All right, so what I'm going to do then when that changes. Fire that off. Bar. This race equals main race. Value switch this race case fault. What are our cases? We got BF, we have Deep Gnome, Morning Lord, Shatterkai, that one down. PDK. Blade Forge is Paladin. Deep Gnome is Wizard. Jadarkai is Rogue. PK is Fighter. Morning Lord is Cleric. Gnome works. Everything else sets to Artificer though. So why does Deep Gnome work and the other ones don't? Oh, that's why. I forgot to set the codes. So some of the other stuff might have actually been working. I just didn't know it. Oopsie. That's okay, I like it better with this function anyway. All right, now let's test it. Except that they're all Paladin. Gnome is a Wizard, Blade Forge is a Paladin, everything else defaults to Dwarf. Morning Lord, that should be Cleric, that one's wrong. Fighter, Jadarkai, so Morning Lord's still wrong, and those I need to fix so that they don't default to Paladin. So main class 3, dump that, main class 2, dump that. Okay, get CLS instead of CLR. We're 15 minutes over. I wasn't even paying attention to time. That's how involved I get into my JavaScript coding when I'm doing this kind of stuff. Okay, so Paladin none. Deep Gnome Wizard, Drow Artificer, Dwarf, Elf, Halfling, Half Elf, Half Orc, Human, Gnome, Morning Lord goes to Cleric, Fighter, Rogue, back down to Artificer. Nice. So now as you select those, that will automatically change. And then if you make a Blade Forge and you change it to Fighter, you can still do that. I like it. I do want to change the format a little bit so it lays out for main, name, race, three classes, means I have to change it to three columns. And I also want to make it three classes and then epic, and then number of levels for each one. I'll have to add that after. Change a server. So let's do a test here. I don't know why that didn't show up there, but that's okay. ShoeMaker is a human. Artificer. Cleric. On Kenneth, T13, Templar 30. Okay. So now let's go over here and let's test what I'm pulling from submit app here. What am I saving for data? Oop, I need to work on this a little bit. Oh, that's right. Let's do our drawing. We're at the end of the stream. Let's do our drawing. All right. Drum roll, please. And our winner is... El Pair. There we go. Send that out there. Let's see here. Anybody to follow me today? Not until 3 p.m. So. Let me go get a cup of coffee while I give you guys a little bit of time to think about that. And if nobody's interested, I'll end the stream. If people want to see me grinding on, it may be a few hours before I actually have a usable that I want to use. And then it'll take me some time to figure out how to tweak the file. If people... There's a text message. Let's see here. Who sent me a text message this morning? So Migo would like to see me keep grinding. Nobody important. All right, so let's keep on grinding a little bit then. It's fine, you can take them out. I will probably be here for a little while. Okay. you give it a little bit of time, MREF, and the awesomeness of Reaper will wear off and people will start running lower stuff again. Which server do you play on? Arganessen. I have characters in Arganessen. Certainly run with you sometime. Okay. Alright, let's see what happens with this. Oh, that's right, I don't have that set up to do that yet. Alright, let's do that first. That's not gonna work until... Let's check something real quick. Okay. Now let's see what happens. created an object. I uncheck it. Creates an object. Check it. Creates an object. Excuse me. Object class 1 cleric. It sorts them automatically. So class 1 cleric, class 1 levels undefined, class 3 none, levels undefined, class 2 druid, cleric druid, yep. Epic levels undefined, guild sad, name Bob, race Morning Lord, server Arganesson. That looks good. Trim this a little bit. Can make these one line each. I don't have to have them all spaced out like that. Don't have that checked. I hit send. Where did that PC update or object? I have it checked and I hit send. Still only sending PC data object. Okay. So. Oh, okay. Where's my checkbox type? Checkbox ID. Checkbox. Oh, I don't want that. Okay, I know what the issue is. Shouldn't be if the value is true, it is checked. That's why. Not checked, it sends PC data. Checked is not a function. Is it is checked? I want to get rid of the alert because it's annoying the poop out of me. Something in my eye. Let's try this. Is checked as not a function. Okay. jQuery is checked. Dot is prop checked versus is checked. Okay. Which one's better? Doing a little test here so we can see which method is the best way to do it. So apparently dot checked is the best way to do it. So let's try that. Data, still sending PC data, so it doesn't know that it's checked. If save data dot checked, it is ID. Let me do this real quick. Undefined. What were the other options? Attribute checked. Is checked. Prop checked. Hey, Windows update. Running a little bit late today. I'm gonna go with is checked. I like that one the best. That's the worst one. So prop checked is much faster. Ah, that only works if you do it that way. That's why. Let me try this. Let's see what happens with this one. There we go, that's why. Okay. We've been working on creating a JavaScript version, jQuery version of the application for Players Council for on Wiki. where you'll be able to go in and fill in this form. And pick some stuff. And make some selections, right? And when you hit the send button, there we go, save app data, good. PC app data, good. Okay, so I know that it's working properly. You can't see that. Well, you can't see that behind my picture. Let's see here. So let me hide this for a second. So what I've been doing is in the JavaScript console here, I've been doing little tests where you see me hit send and it says PC app data. It's really, really small. But if I click on the button, you can see that it changes size. It's actually save app data. So it sends it to different places when I click on it with this button checked. So if this button's checked, it will save the data to a form, a page on in your namespace. So now I got to make that save work, and then I got to work on improving the form itself, layout, and adding the other pieces that it wants. And you can, if you click on it, if I click on it, it'll actually say age is true, means I'm over 18, country, fresh, email, forum handle, main is your main character, main class 1 is fighter, I don't have levels in there yet, so class 3 is none, class 2 is barbarian, guild is ta-ta-ta-ta, name is Ted, race is PDK, server is Kyber, max level 19, social media, sites all are false because I haven't put them in here yet. But once I get a list of social media sites in there, I'll put those in there with little check boxes. And if you check it, a box will pop up where you can type in your forum name. And if you uncheck it, it'll disable that. Once I get it so that the form is done and it saves all the data properly, which is what I'm going to work on next, saving the data. Then we'll work on the submission part, which will be just taking the data and putting it in a user-friendly layout and sending it as an email to Cordovan, which I can do. Okay. Okay, for save app data. This is going to be a new API. New API query. And it's going to have one of these. Actually, don't need that right now. I have an action. Okay. So the API is here. Let me put my camera back up. All right, so API is here. What I want to do is I want to search for, right? Token. Post with token, that's what it is. Post. Case sensitive, post, nope, not case sensitive, okay. Oh, that's right, it's not in here. Action. Action is going to be edit. So we're going to need title. Going to need summary. Going to want to mark it as minor. Going to mark it as a bot edit. If possible. We're going to set a new page text. Which is just going to be all right. Is a native JSON.parse. Save data result. post with token. Pretty sure that's it. Title. User. User DDO stream. Slash dot js. What did I say the name of the file was going to be? See app. Okay. Summary. Test minor. True. Back to token 0 and JSON at position 1. Some changes. Nothing has happened on Wiki today. Oh! Michelle Rose made a minor edit to Hair Dye Scarlet, and a couple new accounts have been created. Typo. Classes page anymore. JSON.parse isn't what I want. How about if I do that save anything? I was supposed to save it. Okay. See here. How do I convert a string? Eval? I use eval. Not actually saving it. I'm not getting a save data result. Oh, maybe it needs a token. Nope, that's not right. I think I remember now. Post with token. Edit. And that. Do a search. Don't remember how to use post with token. Let me look at one of the other ones where I've actually done that. Okay. Post with token, edit, action, edit. Got that. Okay. Title. Let's recreate for. I should add that in there. Maybe JSON stringify. Unexpected identifier. So that should be what I'm using. post with token. Edit action title, minor, recreate text, done. Oh, done should be a function. Okay, this function save data, console log that. Okay, that's right. Is that where my error is? Yes. So it's something in that function that's an error. one uses a page ID. It's title, right?
WAPI
post with token edit action edit title. That wasn't the name. What wasn't the issue? Let's fix that. Recreate minor bot watch list text. Done function thingamajiggy. Console log. Name app.js. Action edit, that's supposed to be there. Title create minor bot watch list text summary. Could add content model. JavaScript. W. Want to make it a gadget? No. No, I can't do that. Because I don't have the ability on that account. MW. See. .js. Okay. Let me try this then. Port script. So it says line 15. Oh, apparently I'm not still alive. Alrighty. Well, line 15. On line 15, summary. Oh! Okay. There was a comma there that didn't need to be there. Let's try this again. Should work this time. Still no? Oh. It worked this time. There we go. Titan, no, Bob is a purple dragon. Max character level is 21. Primary guild, Fred. Premium with Shadowfell, and this game is hard. Saved! Woohoo! That's what I wanted to see. You can't see it behind my cam there, but in capital letters here it says saved. Makes me very excited. Alright, so let's see here. I go to read changes now. See that there's a new edit by DDOstream called UDDOstream PC app.js, and it's just this: real name ShoeMaker, form handle DDOstream, email country age true, main name Bob, race PDK. Oh, main is an object named Bob. There we go. Pieces that are missing are omitted. Max level 21, social media sites. False. And this closes social media sites. No, that closes sites. This closes social media and that. Cool, I like it. Excellent. That's what I want to see. Now, if I was to change this, ShoeMaker country, USA. Yes, main character, barbarian, he was a dwarven fighter, level 20, no guild, I don't remember what server that was on, was that on Orion? Free to play. None of those, hard, send. But now if I check recent changes, say there are two edits, and you can see that it should be replacing whatever was in there before with the new information. So, excellent. Making some progress. Next step, now that it's saving properly, we should probably refresh the page, clear this out. We should probably create a function load data. I'm going to move this down into load data. And we're going to do this back in these, because I like that better. dot get. Okay. My title is going to be get name PC app. I gotta figure out what I need to get. So let's go back to the API page. Should I do the entire stream with my microphone off? Okay. I'll have to add some commentary to the thing when I go to upload it to YouTube. But anyway, bring my mug up, and we can bring this up, and we can bring this up. So, Thursday, ShoeMaker streams Lord of the Rings, and I will be streaming 9 p.m. on Lotro Stream. Next Tuesday, hopefully I'll have a lot more of this script and application done, and everybody can check that out and put in their PC applications. We'll see how it is. I'll give everybody an update on how this is coming along. Hopefully I have time to actually work on that. For now, have a great week, and I will see you later.